1, 2, 1, 2, yeah. Check the verbal remedies, like your grandma's secret recipe. These lyrical concoctions known to stimulate the extremities with natural healing properties. So come close and get a dose as I begin dropping these. Check it out. Feel me, yeah. In my past life, I wasn't half this nice. My style mutated, you played it twice. I surpassed my group class through natural selection. Developing speech to reach actual perfection. I consider myself more than a rhyme writer. See, we're all stars, but some of us just shine brighter. I never made a whack record, you could check my track record. The rhymes I rock move the flock like a black shepherd. When I lead, you follow. When I feed you, I know my vocabulary may be very difficult to swallow. Here's the antidote to make you jump out your coat. Put a hump in your back and get the lump out your throat. My only weapon of choice is the pep in my voice. I put a shot in your body and make the party rejoice. Now, what you frontin' for? What you want? More? I could drop a rhyme and make you eat it off the floor. Now that's raw. You could even call it hardcore. Come through my neighborhood and get a backyard tour. I battle beats. My record zero defeats. Strictly technical knockouts. When I rock the house, I take the microphone to a higher zone and leave your mind blown like ties by Firestone. Yeah, maximum strength. Rhymes this dope should be written in prescription. Too many milligrams to kill a man. So check the high potency. Now flow with me. Yeah. I kick doors down with the raw sound. When I spit, my rhymes hit like a 4-pound. Killer instincts. I shoot first, then think. Move in sync. Quicker than the eye can blink. Yo, I rip tracks and flip stacks of wax. My verbal attacks are shifting packs, dipped in anthrax. Man, relax. Hey, you're not qualified, so swallow your pride and follow my guide before I have to hollow your hide. Go ahead, choose your weapon. I'm right here, standing in the square. Step in. I'll give a cat 9 lives, then let him use 8. Now you got 1 life to live, so choose your fate. I wouldn't even leave the gate if I were you. I cause earthquakes and mudslides in Malibu. You know how I do. I don't write rhymes, I never did. I just close my eyes tight and recite. I'm a clever kid, highly intelligent. I don't forget shit, I'm like an elephant. I only overlook what's irrelevant. It's evident whenever my feet meet the street. My footprints could put dents into the concrete. To any MC who tries me, I advise he understand, I'm a grown man, you're still a size 3. To any MC who tries me, I advise he or she come original, hey, surprise me. Otherwise be so kind as defined. You're way off the stage, don't even waste your time. When I blaze the rhyme, I will amaze your mind. My mind is amazed, it'll take days to find your way back. So hey, black playback, rewind. You're not rocking the mic, you're blocking the light. Let me shine. I'm known for the keen ability to zone in and out of reality. With the microphone, I used to burn L's. Now I smoke the whole alphabet from A to Z. People pay to see me turn out the set and wreck the show. Oh, how could I forget? Collected though, respect the flow. Yo, I'm about to jet, 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 jet. Directions. Take 2 of these for temporary relief of irritation and minor aches and pains due to overexposure to whack rappers. Danger. Contents highly flammable. Do not mix with other forms of household music such as pop, commercialized R&B, and watered down hip-hop. Warning. First-time users are not to exceed the recommended daily dosage. Failure to follow these instructions may lead to temporary loss of vision, disorientation, sleep deprivation, and prolonged addiction. In case of accidental overdose, seek professional assistance or contact your local rap physician immediately.